Right. If we're going by odds, this is the episode where I get my first encounter with the Pestilent Conjurer. I've been quite unlucky so far, but we'll see. And that's just so I can get a chance at the Harp Crossbow. I'm gonna try and get rid of lower level things. There we go. I need the little blue one. Looks like that. I don't use those light feathers. There we go. And for this. The Abyssal Eye. Oh well, okay. I mean, Conjurer's there. Let's go. I'm gonna go a few lower again. Mission is ready. I've got my tank gear on right now, but I'm gonna switch it up to speedrun gear. Until I like, I'm gonna keep one item that's one. I should say one artifact for damage, AoE damage, just in case of emergency. Let's switch the gear now to my Ember Robe. I'm going to level these up at some point and do a few speed runs. It's getting to that stage where I need to level them up again. Right, I'm going to keep the map up and let's find. Okay, I don't need to kill those. I just need to find any door. Oh, there's a wee chest here as well. I love radiance. Right, there's a door here, so I'm gonna clear everything around it. Because the last thing I want is to go in and out of the door and then lose a life to some creeper or something. There's two doors, even better. Oh, didn't even mean to enter that there, but I didn't get anything. No boss in here. Let's check this one. Honestly, I'm starting to think the odds are against me. This just is turning into a little bit of a grind, isn't it? And that should be a. That is the ultimate true troll door, because it should be one, but it's not. Right, come on, let's keep going. Tried to get out that with a roll there and I think I just messed that up. Oh yeah, I don't have tank gear on. Same old mistake that I always make. Oh, I better check if there's a door up here actually. Looks like there could be. Low on arrows. This bow with multi-shot infinity would be really good. I'm not sure if the harp crossbow uses all the arrows. I did have one before. I'm going to test it out again actually. I just want a gilded one. I've decided. Oh shit. Okay, I better start being careful. So you know what? Again. Tank gear. I think I underestimate apocalypse levels sometimes. And obviously my skill set, maybe I'm just not as good at this game as I thought I was. To be honest, I didn't really think I was that good at it, I just play it for fun. Oh, I've only got 3 arrows, that's not good. To hit, keep my finger off that trigger. Right, this is the end of the level, I'm pretty sure. So we didn't get any of this. Oh damn it, I didn't mean that. See how easy it is just to accidentally trigger your arrow and you've only got like none left. I think those little rooms give you, those doors, when they don't have a mob in them, they give you supplies, so I might actually have to do one of those soon, just to get arrows. Ah, here we go, thank you. The arrow gods listened. Oh, I can hear an evoker again. Is that a lever? What did I hear? Oh no, the music in this level just sounds a lot like the evoker when it spawns. Oh wow. What level difficulty did I put this on? I could have sworn I put it quite low. Minimal effort. I'm finding it to be actually a bit more challenging than I thought. Love it when a spider traps you in its web. Supplies? Oh. I really could do with some arrows. This crossbow is OP. It's hard to run past those emerald things and not burst them open, isn't it? Okay, let's see. Wow, again. No ancient mob. The elusive conjurer. Way more elusive than I thought. Wonder if the tower would be a better option. Or at least a different option to try. I thought my pet was a mob there. For the arrows. really what I'm here for, to be honest. I don't think, I mean, you get some gold bars, but I'm not really here for much else. I need supplies, just in case I do encounter a boss, which, if the odds are in my favour, I should, by now. Shockwave on this is quite nice, gives it that AoE effect. Come on, please. So that was a few arrows, I guess. Now, what are these rims? Are they anything? Okay, I can see a key in here. Thing is, so all these mobs are gonna follow me down here, so I better kill them first. Right, and the door for the key. Oh, here's some supplies. Kill this guy first. And there's Bonimore. At least I built up some arrows, that'll be useful. Okay, I think there's enough killed now. I should go and grab the key. Come on, there we go. Oh wow, there's lots of mobs here. Just keep pushing through. Doesn't look like there's many doors left in this level, if any. Oh, just to say that. Right, I'll kill a few things first. I've got 70 arrows, it's a good little pile. Okay, so the last door is right near the end. Is there any others? There could be. No, just a chest down here. one of those troll doors, which should be a door but not. And I think this is just probably going to be like emeralds in a chest, yeah. Might as well grab them. Right. So what's going to happen here? Nope. Nothing. I would say that's about 10, maybe 8 or 10 doors now I've tried with no mob. I'm starting to see why people sacrifice their enchantment points during an ancient hunt. I'm going to try the tower soon. I think on the next run will be a tower, just to change up a bit. And I might hone in on my gear as well, like get really effective speedrun gear. Maybe change my playstyle a little bit. I'm doing a lot of, I sort of fight every single mob that I see, it's just my habit. Maybe I should try and just get the speedrun gear and run past as many mobs as I can until I find a door, just to make this process a lot quicker. Because it's looking like it's going to be quite a heavy grind at this point. If I could just get this bow with infinity as well or something, then I could probably speedrun through the whole thing and just with this bow, it's so overpowered, it's the imploding crossbow. And I've only got 2 enchants on it, it's not even fully enchanted or gilded. Wonder what's better then, this or the enchanted, the harp crossbow. I think it's probably situational. So I still want both. Maybe I should look at doing a combined ancient hunt for an imploded crossbow and the harp crossbow, then that'll increase the overall percentage of a mob encounter, but also yeah, and then I could possibly get 2, so I'll look into that for the next one. Oh no, I fell. Oh. You know what? I wonder if this difficulty is actually still too high for speedrun ability. Right, now I don't need to be shy with arrows. Oh, a wee bit of lag there. I think my Xbox is a bit dusty. I need to clean it out. Could be slowing it down if it's overheating. Arrows, nice. This will be a breeze. Right, there has to be a door around here somewhere. This is looking very doorish. Yes, I knew it. Okay, there's one there. And that's the exit. Okay. So there's one door before the exit. Is there anything up here? Nope. I'll check the top. And I think this level's almost done. Okay, so yeah, there's 2. Let's see if there's an in here first. You know what? I have a feeling this is the wrong mob. Right, give me a second. I don't even think this is a Pestilent Conjurer. I'm gonna pause this for a minute. Okay. So it turns out, I just looked it up, this is the Pestilent Conjurer, which is exactly the mob that I want. It drops the Harp Crossbow. I had a wee look to see what artifacts would be the best methods. Okay. Okay. No. What is it? You're not gonna let me play, are you? Please. Do you want to play? Right, you can move the guy. Go on. No, no, don't start. Okay, I think I better let my dogs out. Do you need the toilet? I better not lose my space. So I just looked it up, and this is the Pestilent Conjurer, which is exactly the mob that I need to drop the Harp Crossbow. So I've changed my setup a little bit. I've gone for something that reduces your artifact cooldown, and also these are the best sort of damage things I thought would be useful here. I've not really used these a lot. I've used the Gong of Weakening on a boss before, these other ones. I think, well, I've done a little bit of digging online, and I'm hoping that these will allow me to kill it. So how many lives do I have? Okay, so I only have one life. I'm gonna use one of these artifacts before I start the boss fight. Hopefully it does damage. Oh, I really hope I can do that. Actually, I've got two lives, because I think once that life goes, you have like zero, and then that's when you lose that. So I've got two chances. Let's go. Oh wow. I know that's not a lightning harp. I mean, a harp crossbow. I think it might. Wait a second. Oh. Thing is, though, I really want the harp crossbow. I've looked into the difference between the lightning harp and the harp. And from what I gather, I think the harp is better Because it does 5. Yeah, and the lightning one only does 3. But the harp has even more projectiles, it's also quicker. Yep. I mean, it might be a weapon worth playing about with. It's got crit hit, critical hit. Oops, I'm forgetting I've got these artifacts on. I am going to check though, because I think there's one more gate on this level up here. If I'm really lucky, I'll get another one. Nah. Never mind. Almost. At least, listen, at least I did the. I actually encountered it, so it does. The elusive conjurer does exist. And it. The fight was a lot easier than I thought, to be honest. So now I know exactly what to go in for. What to use, what to do. Like, I'm gonna go for speedruns now. I'm gonna avoid all the mobs. I'm just gonna check for doors. I might have to do some more runs actually, just so I can get the gear that I need. Like, I'm gonna have to, you know, the gear that you use to offer for the ancient hunts. I probably might have to do some of those soon. But I'll just do speedruns for those as well. I'll check what the piglin has before I go on to do the tower. Village merchant. No. Ooh, vine whip. That looks like it could be fun. I'm not sure about those enchants or not. Let's try it out. Okay, well, as usual, the piglin doesn't have anything of interest. Okay, so it increases fire rate, but look at all that ammo it's going through. I don't know about that. I definitely still want the harp crossbow. Let's use that. Obviously this one isn't gilded. Oh, okay, I've got no ammo. Never mind. Okay, next time I'll be going and I'll make sure I get some of these upgrades. And I'll be speedrunning this until I get a harp crossbow. Now that I've actually encountered the boss, I know what to do. Cool.